Welcome to Mobile, Alabama, the home of the Jags. It's been a long offseason, but now the wait is over.
Season, a 9-8 victory over the 13th-ranked Georgia Bulldogs.
South Alabama doing damage. Whoa, that'll be gone!
It's a home run!
South Alabama has done it! They knock off the Crimson Tide!
Left a jumping grab by Mackenzie Fratcher!
And there's Becky Clark as she goes to 600 all-time wins for the South Alabama head coach.
The dugout pours out onto the field. The fans are up on their feet.
The Jags are back.